torture methods used by the Chinese on the Falun Gong. Huh? Method number one. What's your guess? Water dungeon. Did you guess water dungeon? Number two method? Number two, twisting arm and putting face in feces. Not interested in two. Number three. Number three is called pulling nails from fingers. What do you think, Bob? Number three sound good to you? The purpose is to get monks or whatever to recant their beliefs. What if I had to get you to recant? That'd be pretty difficult, right? Because if you have no beliefs to recant, then what? Well, then you're fucked as what? You're going to give me the names of every person that's taken money from you. Oh, that is disgusting.
Come on, Jimmy, you're not one of those Koran thumpers.
My name is Mussawi.
Russell.